வனம், the greatest வனம் is பிருந்தாவனம், ஸ்ரீவனம். And ஸ்ரீவனம் itself is யத் தேவகி சுத பதாம்புஜ லப்த லக்ஷ்மி. In ஸ்ரீவனம், our பகவான் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா ensured that he imprinted his footprints, which has Shankareka, Chakrareka, the Vrajareka, Yavareka, Ankushareka, all Reka. He ensured he put a chapa there. Generally, if you have one book, you can write your name. If you have two books, you can write your name. If suddenly you have 1,000 books now, what you make is you make a stamp now of your name so that you can stamp on all the books saying, this book is mine, this book is mine. Because you are very possessive of your books, so you don't want somebody else to say, maybe it is mine. No, it is mine only. And our Bhagavan thought, 84 kosasna babrisa vrajabhumi. So Bhagavan decided, instead of hand stamp, footprint. You see, alaga, that footprint everywhere. Innikum paakalam footprint. Bhakti irundalo illana guru kripa irundalo, you can see Krishna's footprint in Vrindavanam to this day. And so our Bhagavan had this footprint to make sure the whole Vraja is mine. But even within Vraja, there are some devotees who would say that Govardhana Giri Maharaj's chaya is where I will stay. Some devotees will say, no, Barsana is where I will stay. Some devotees will say, Gokul is where I will stay. Some devotees would say, Govinda Kundam, Radha Kundam is where I will stay. So within the Srivanam, there are nishtas for a portion of the Srivanam. And the Srivanam odaya extension that is also Aranyam, na Brinda Aranyam. Namakur Aranyam, Maharanyam. That is an extension there. And that same sweetness of Madhura there is there in this Madhura also. That's why it's called Madhura Puri. And the same Radha Krishna Yugala Sarkar, who is decorating this wonderful land of Vrindavanam, is also decorating the wonderful place, the divine place called Madhura Puri. So for people who are all devotees of our Thakurji, where is Vrindavanam for them? Na Madhura Puri dham Vrindavanam. And what all Leela our Radha Krishna Yugala Sarkar does in Vrindavanam, they do it in Madhura Puri. Just like how Krishna was born in Mathura and then moved to Gokulam, our Thakurji first came to Premika Bhavanam and then he settled there in Maharanyam. Modala nagarathukku vandhane aranyathukku ponar. Andha mari he came to a nagaram like Madhura, Chennai nagaram, and then nice nagandutar to Maharanyam. Anga Brindaranyam, inga Maharanyam. Mathapadi ellam same. You have this wonderful Govardhana Giri Chalam there. You have Madhura Chalam here. And there you have Yamuna Tirtham. Here you have this Madhura Tirtham next to our temple. Right? So our Swamiji is saying the same Yugalam, which is doing all Nitya Leela in Vrindavanam, is doing the Nitya Leela in Madhura Puri. With a little bhakti, if you enter into Madhura Puri, you can actually see it.
Yugalam vasati Mathura Puri dhamni sakala devanam sannidho. Yugalam vasati Mathura Puri dhamni sakala devanam sannidho.
He actually allowed all the devas to get his darshan also. It is not something which is told as your eulogy. It is 100% true. If you enter our Tulasi Madam and you enter our ashram, there is a small Kamadenu there. That Kamadenu is there because she came. Our Swamiji saw Kamadenu there. And so he said, since she came here, she should also be there permanently. And there is a small Kamadenu near Tulsi there. Golokam nale gokalna irkanum illaya. So when we entered, our first Gokulam is the lovely cow shed we have. And then we have this wonderful Panchavati where all these wonderful divine trees have been planted. You will see that. And then when you grow straight there, you will have Bhagavata Bhavanam. Bhagavan resides in the heart of Bhagavatas. Bhagavan resides in the wonderful divine sound of Bhagavatam. And so our Swamiji aptly named that hall as Bhagavata Bhavanam. and there our Radha Krishna Yugal Saktar is always reside. Vasati resides in Madhurapuri Dhamni. It's a dham. The Char Dham Mari Madhurapuri Dham for our Thakurji Bhaktas. And Sakala Devanam, Indran Rakad Varanam, Yella 33 Devargalum is standing there.
Shrunvan Shruti Kosham Utishtati Shraddhaya Bhagavata Dhyayati Yugalam Vasati.
And just like how Bhagavan created this universe by listening to Shruti Gita Dane, what woke Bhagavan up from his Yoga Nidra? It is our Radha Devi waking up Bhagavan from Yoga Nidra through Shruti Gita. And the Shruti is solli solli jaya jaya jakya jam ajita dosha virgita gunana armikron liya, which is there in Bhagavatam. Shruti Gita means the Suprabhatam Vedas sang to start the creation. Bacharyamana Vishayam. Likewise, our Thakurji also wakes up with his same little children are there, about 80 to 100 are there, early in the morning. They have their schedule, Sandibini, Gurukulam is there, na? Krishna Badichadaya Gurukulam branch. Sandibini was this Avantipura Vasinaha. He had a Ujjain. In Ujjain, our Bhagavan Sri Krishna attended only 64 days. Bhagavan felt, I wish I stayed more in Patasala. Swamiji said, don't worry, you gailam vasati. You also be an ambi in the Padasala. Whether you come and learn Vedas or not is secondary. Listen to them. Undudanapa Veda, Shastra Yonitva. So here, every day morning, all these little children wake up in the morning and they all will be chanting some Upanishad or Yajur Veda or the musical chants of Sama Veda. How he woke up from Yoga Nidra of a big cycle called Mahapralayam Rindukalpam of Brahma. Our Swamiji ensured every day Nitya Pralayamu, he wakes up only by listening to Shruti Ghosha.
Krishna Prata Mantrancha Pati Radha Tulasim Pujayati Yukalam Vasati Madhura Puri Dhamni Sakala Devanam Sanidho.
Krishna enna japati nu podala enna Krishna japati Radha Pujayati Tulasi Radha. Krishna enna japam pandrana Radha dana illana ezhudi irukkanumo. அந்த ராதை எடுத்து அங்க போயிட்டாரு. சீக்ரெட் மந்திரம் சொல்லியிருக்க கூடாது. பட் கிருஷ்ணோ ராதா ஜபதி, கிருஷ்ணா சேஸ் டோன்ட் டிஸ்டர்ப் மீ டு ராதா தேவி, நான் ஜபம் பண்ணணும். ராதா தேவி சேஸ் நானும் பிளீஸ் டோன்ட் டிஸ்டர்ப் மீ, ஐ ஹாவ் டு டூ துளசி பூஜை. ராதா தேவி துளசி, இந்த துளசி மடம் இருக்கு இல்லையா நியர் த கேட், இந்த மார்னிங் அவர் மாதிரி சக்கி வாக்ஸ் ஆல் த வே தேர் டு டூ Radha Tulasi Pujayati. Radha remembers that wonderful stuti all the gopis did during that rasam. Kachit Tulasi Kalyani Govinda Charana Priye. Bhagavata slogate vichidam puja. And so she does Tulasi Puja. Our Thakurji Kartala Jabam. Our inna Jabam Mandraru.
Krishna Nishtaya Dhyayati Radha Sulalitam Vijayati Yukalam Vasati.
When our Thakurji is doing the Dhyanam, our Madhuri Sakhi, சூலலிதேன வீஜயத், ரொம்ப காத்த சரக் சரக்கு நடிச்சா தியானம் கலைஞ்சிரும். ஸோ வெரி சாஃப்ட்லி ஷி வில் பி ஃபேனிங். அண்ட் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் தென் இஸ் ஆஃப்டர் தியானம், ஆஃப்டர் ஜபம், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இஸ் மார்னிங் ஸ்மரணம், பாகவத தியானம், அண்ட் தென் ஜபம், அப்புறம் ப்ராப்பர் நிஷ்டையா தியானம், அதுக்கப்புறம் பாகவதம்.
கிருஷ்ணோ பாகவதோ சரசம்பட் राधा भावुक हृदय शृणोति युगलो वसति मथुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो।
Just like how Ramachandra Prabhu heard Ramayana with tremendous joy, our Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chandra Prabhu reads Bhagavatam with tremendous sarasam patati, cheerful, charming, with tremendous joy, tremendous rasa, he will read it. And abdi appo padikkum bolude, whenever there is wonderful bhavam, wonderful or rasam in Bhagavatam, abdi paaparam Radha Devi. உடனே ராதாதேவி அப்படி சந்தோஷமா ஷி வில் லிசன். சோ சரசம் படத்தி ராதா பாவுக ஹிருதயா ஸ்ருணோதி, கிருஷ்ணர் படிக்கிறத ராதாதேவி வில் சிட் டவுன் அண்ட் லிசன் வித் பாவுக ஹிருதயா. ரசிகாக புவி பாவுக்காகனா எங்க வரைக்கும் பார்த்தல, ரசிகாக புவி பாவுக அப் டு ராதாதேவி வரைக்கும் கூப்பிடுறாரு வியாச பகவான். அண்ட் பகவான் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா ரிமெம்பர்ஸ் வியாச பகவான் சுகமுனி ஹிஸ் லவ் and evlo alaga ezhudirkarni, he will enjoy this Bhagavatam. So when our Bhagavatam is being read by Bhagavan Sri Krishna, our Radha Devi with tremendous love in her heart listens. And then after Bhagavata patanam, our Radha Devi immediately goes to Madapalli.
Radha bahu vidam vannam pajati krishna trayatya भोजनं करोति युगलो वसति।
राधा देवी डेली कुक्स लड्डू का मोद का डेली डेली स्वीट डेली और लड्डू இருக்கும் ஒரு மோதகம் நிஜமாவே டெய்லி ஏனா விசி லட்டு க மோதக தயிர் சாதம் வெச்சா அப்படி இருக்கும். சோ ஆக்சுவலா லட்டு க மோதக சூபா பூப சாக வியஞ்சன சம்யுக்தம் சைட் டிஷ் பகவான் ரசிகேந்திரன் இல்லையா இல்லையா, இது ராதா கிருஷ்ண யுகலம் இல்லையா, இது விரக்த யுகலமான இதெல்லாம் ரசோமய யுகலம். சோ சால்யன்னமிதம் வெரைட்டி ரைஸ் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ சாக வியஞ்சனம்னா தொட்டுக்கிறதுக்கு யூசி ஒரு ஒரு பிக்கல் அண்ட் தென் தெர் இஸ் ஒன் கிரேவியோட இருக்கக்கூடிய சைட் டிஷ் and dry vegetable side dish alone unto daily work and you will have all that. So radha bhagavidam annam bachati krishna enna pannona krishna trithya bhuna shama sapdvar thruptya sapdvar liya you aasaya panna thruptya sapdvar and then after that it is time for vishramanam. And during the rest, householder should have some time, na? Konja time with the patini, dharma patini oda irukano illaya. So what he does is,
Krishna kapata dhyutam khelati radha pranaya kopina rudhati yukalo vasati மதுரபுரி தாமி சகல தேவானாம் சந்நிதோ.
கிருஷ்ணன் என்னன்னா தியூதம் சலயதாம் அஸ்மின் வேற ஹி போஸ்ட்ஸ் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் இன் தி 10th சாப்டர் ஆஃப் விபூதி யோகம் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி சீட்டிங் ஐ ஆம் தி டைஸ் கேம் அப்படின்றான் பகவான். அவன் கிட்ட போய் டைஸ கொடுத்தா என்ன பண்ணுவான், கிருஷ்ணோ கப்பட தியூதம் கேலதி. ராம பக்தாலாம் சீட் பண்ண மாட்டான், கிருஷ்ண பக்தா 506 அப்படின்னு எடுத்து போட்டுருவான் அப்படின்னு. உடனே ராதாதேவி சோமி சோமின்னு அப்படி மாத்தி காட்டிடுவான். உடனே ஒரு பிரணய கோபம், நீ இப்படிதான் எப்போ ஓ நழுவான ராதாதேவி.
கிருஷ்ணோ தேனோ மனுசரதி ராதா பாகவதம் லிகதி யுகலோ வசதி.
ஸ்ட்ரைட் அவே வில் கோ டு அவர் கௌஷட் to go and you know take care of the cows, feed the cows, etc. Saptapurum, Ladnapurum. And during that time, Radha Devi doesn't waste her time. She starts writing Bhagavatam for whom? So that Thakurji can read that. Printed to the lower pretty matter. Alaga Asya Yerdina and the Bhagavatam, our Radha Devi writes in her lovely handwriting. And Krishna likes to read only her handwriting. So the Vangi Padiparam.
Krishna Nrityati Gayati Cha Madhuram Radha Madhumati Veenam Pranayati Yukalam Vasati Mathura Puri Dhamni Sakala Devanam Sannidhau.
Our Veena also there in our Sannidhi for our Radha Devi to play. Madhumati Veena, special Veena for Radha Devi. Appadi it will have that nectarine sweet tunes coming from it when she plays. And what Krishna does is he dances and sweetly sings along with her playing of Veena. Balaga rendu perum appadi they spend their time in Bhoga Sankirtana Sankirtana. And so our Krishna sings and dances and our Radha Rani plays the Veena.
Krishna Parihasa Katham Kathayati Radha Hasati Mukta Baleva Yukalam Vasati.
Krishna Leela Purushan, right? So in the afternoon, whenever he is having time with our Madhuri Sakhi, what he does is Parihasa Katham Kathayati. He will start making fun of all those people. Madhu Mangal is there, Sri Dhamma is there, all his gopas, all his gopis, and he will make fun of all of them. And our Radha Devi, like a little girl child, innocently will laugh till tears come from her eyes. And Krishna feels very happy looking at the wonderful, innocent laugh of Radha Devi. Ibbi Sokyama, what time point?
Krishna Murali Vadayati Radha Milita Nayanatam Shleshati Yukalo Vasati.
Evening time, like Krishna will take the murali and he starts playing it. And Radha Milita Nayana, with her eyes glowing with happiness, wide open, she enjoys the lovely music of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. And our Swamiji says, "Dalla yarakna."
Evam yugala lila vai bhavam bhavuka bhaktana bhagyodayo yukalo vasati.
And it is this yugala leela vai the nitya leela idala engyana asura samharam illa ida odacha ada odacha illa nitya leela real purest of all these gentlest of all these prema bhaktas they are attracted towards nitya leela daily bhagavanoda schedule. And this is what a Krishna Bhakta does. Whole day, right now our Radha Krishna, they are now playing. And now Krishna is cheating. Radha Devi is now with Pranaya Kopam, loving anger, is fighting with him. And idabdiye bhavam. And this is what is their Kalakshepa. And what is only a bhavuka, a inner, thinking dharma, is brought to life when you have a yugala swami, a deity. Adoda, this is what we have as a relationship with the yugala murti, to enjoy all these joys as a leela between Radha Devi and Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Angartha yugala ragasya
yugalam vasati madhura puri dhamni sakal devanam sannidho yukalam vasati madhura puri dhamni sakal devanam sannidho. ध्यायति युगलो वसति कृष्णो प्रातः मन्त्रान् जपति राधा तुलसीं पूजयति युगलं वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो कृष्णो निष्ठया ध्यायति राधा सुललितं विजयति युगलो वसति कृष्णो भागवतो सरसं पठति राधा भावुक हृदया शृणोति युगलो वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो राधा बहुविधो अन्नं पचति कृष्णो तृप्त्या भोजनं करोति युगलो वसति कृष्णो कपट द्योतं खेलति राधा प्रणय कोपेन रुधति युगलो वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो कृष्णो धेनो मनुचरति राधा भागवतं लिखति युगलो वसति कृष्णो नृत्यति गायति च मधुरं राधा मधुमति वीणां प्रणयति युगलं वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो कृष्णो परिहास कथां कथयति राधा हसति मुग्धबले एव युगलं वसति कृष्णो मुरलीं वादयति राधा मीलित नयनातं श्लेषति युगलो वसति एवं युगल लीला वैभवं भावुकभक्तानां भाग्योदयं युगलो वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो युगलो वसति मधुरपुरी धामनी सकल देवानां सन्निधो सकल देवानां।